What's good, family? It's your boy Ma back at it again with another video. Today I have my
mother.
Today we're at the Lil Durk three-headed ghost feature Lil Baby Polo G, directed by Cole Bennett. So you already know my mama know who all three of these rappers is, even before she didn't react. Well, she didn't know Polo G was, but she knew who Lil Durk and Lil Baby was before she even got on YouTube and started doing videos with me. But y'all know she like Cole Bennett videos, so she might see a message in here I don't see. So y'all gotta be listening out. Well, before this video starts, please follow me and Charlie both on Instagram. If y'all have not watched our recent video, man, go watch that. But other than that, man, we can get straight into this video.
My homies inside of my song, cause I know they be trapping a lot. I can't keep taking these pills when I'm in the trenches. They say I be capping a lot. I know a nigga who said he got rich all the dope, but I know he be acting a lot. I know some niggas who said that they took down the city, but niggas be lacking a lot. Yeah.
That shit was awful, nigga had that dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around.
Did you see it? You seen it?
What,
the ghost? They had three heads.
Yeah.
Oh, it's tight. At first I thought it was one goat when they had showed it from the side of life, just one goat.
No, I'm talking about the beginning.
When he was holding the goats. Oh. When Lil Durk was holding the goats.
I thought it was three different ones on the side. I didn't know it was just one goat with three heads.
Yeah. Oh, let me see if I can find it.
Dog food. That day they shot you, I slid on the mongoose. You could not come back around me, you turned your back on me, I cannot forget. The police was lying, they said that they caught you, but nigga, they made you admit. Your name was fine, you put in that work, they took your stick, a bitch. Fuck my ass, they be on my dick, they all be mad, we rich.
Under 25, living like a boss, running around with a chauffeur. On sale drugs, still be paranoid, keep looking over my shoulder. Niggas lying like I'm stealing swag, but it's my shit like I wrote it.
No,
I was looking at the weed plants.
Oh, that's that one?
Yeah.
These rocks really nice as hell. I'm a different nigga when I'm pissed off. Man, say you gon' press up on who? I'ma get the steal like I'm Chris Paul. Back to back suburbs, I'm a big dog. I was in the slums, serving fentanyls. I be land junkies, having withdrawals. I've been getting to a lot of missed calls. Turn it off, what the fuck is he talking about? I should slap you for saying he hot as me. I don't know who could fuck me, honestly. They know I'm the man, so they watching me. Different color bands like Monopoly. Man, he must not be using his head. If he thinking I don't keep a Glock of me. That's like suicide. If you play with us, got a better chance at the lottery. Call an ambulance when that chopper sweep. Make the crowd dance choreography. Once I got a plan, ain't no stopping me. Three car garage, $1 million crib with a foreign bitch riding on top of me. A lot of people done said I want beat shit. Well, I guess they owe me an apology.
These ain't no gangster jeans. I dropped out of school, I'm still getting mad, but nigga don't text me. I play to the left, they went to the right, they tried to finesse me. Still ran around with that big guy, oh, they don't catch me. Police ain't ready to spot, so he went to the next street. Hell, I gon' dumb, as soon as it pop, I'm gonna retire. He say I'm hard and he say I'm garbage, I'm rich regardless. We in Miami, the middle of the winter, and we on them jet skis. And we in Atlanta, I'm running the camera, I'm working the red key.
So how you feel about the song?
I like the song. I see that each one of them goats represent them.
Yeah.
And it's like, you know, like, GOAT, the greatest of all time. So that's all three of them, because they all done did something. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That's what I'm getting out of it. I don't know. I could be wrong.
I mean,
I feel like they all accomplished something, because if you listen to the story, it kind of tells their story in a way.
Yeah, sort of. I thought they were just, I don't know. Who you feel like had the better verse out of all three of them? Oh. I like the Polo G, personally. I feel like Polo G versus.
I like the Polo G, but I also, I don't know. I also like Lil Durk.
I feel like Polo G carried the song.
Yeah, I mean,
I feel like he carried it. It's my opinion. Hey, no, that's just my opinion. I feel like he carried the song.
He carried it, but I feel like Lil Durk was right behind him.
Think so? Yeah. Yeah. I feel like. Wait, Lil Baby just had. Well, he really mainly had the chorus, right? When it's just the chorus. Gage your jeans.
It's same, yeah.
Yeah, so he mainly just had the chorus. So his verses, all three on verses good, but right. I feel like, in my opinion, Polo G carried the song. And y'all let us know who y'all think carried the song. Like, I want to know y'all opinions too, because y'all know I be commenting back and you know you be talking. So who y'all feel like carried the song? Baby, Lil Durk, or Polo G? In y'all opinion, who y'all think carried the song? But Polo G probably was a little more calm. Then little babies and
I'm trying to think. No, because they show. I mean, yeah, I was thinking like Lil Durk. They show his part, but I think it was Lil Baby probably who was rapping at the time.
No, when Lil Baby rapping, they showed them.
No. This is what I'm saying. Like, you know how they was flashing back and forth.
Yeah.
I was just saying. I'm trying to think which one. I don't know who was it, but. You know, like they was just saying, you know what I'm saying, I dropped out of school.
Oh yeah.
Whatever, that little baby, you know what I'm saying? Okay. That's what made me say like that each was kinda like telling a story of something that, you know, like how they started off and got quick, you know what I'm saying, and became who they are.
Yeah.
Like if you kinda listen to their lyrics.
Yeah. Man, but other than that, man, please like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me, and Sade both on Instagram. Go check out our last video that we did together. And yes, it was a recent video me and Sade did together. But other than that, man, we're out of here.